playing a game, and then all of it. And they're like, what the hell, man? I was having fun talking to this guy. We were talking about the weirdest stuff. Oh, that's because I'm joining you. Yeah. Dude, I have a rock candy remote, and I can see like the little disc inside the controller. Like I can see everything that's in the freaking controller. Like even the trigger buttons. Yeah, I had a gold bar earlier too. What are you? Oh, you actually have less area uncovered, dude. Yeah, you do. You have less area.
He killed my father.
Hang on. We should go to this bell tower so that we can unlock more of the area. I just bought it. Like, I unlocked it and then bought it from the signature, so. My guy looks weird then. AJ, I guess. AJ is. I got shot out. Oh, no, they aren't. Elaine. Oh, hello. I know. One of them isn't, there we go. I had a feeling someone was, left alive. Real quick, what? Just tell your friend that you're playing a game with some, whoa, God, with someone, and yeah. Okay. We shall continue on foot. You can. What do you think we do occasionally? I tend to accidentally start wildfires all the time. Yeah. I just jump right over it. No, I think propaganda would be all the way at the bottom. The hell? It's like that you can't just hide your weapon. Well, maybe. No, you can't. Yeah, I think this was the, I don't know. Yeah, definitely more than that. Probably around 6. Yeah, probably. Oh. Yay. Going down. Sucks that we can't do story missions. Ow. Dude, I just found a crap ton of weapons here. What do they look like? What the hell? Oh. Sorry, I didn't mean to. Do I even need the, oh, hey. All I need is 2 more of those to get a bigger syringe kit. Now, how do we find Pig and Yak? Like, where the hell are you? Yeah. Well, we should go around finding farms and killing their livestock. Found it. Already did. Hang on. Disappointment. Ah, dude, accept this mission. I'm stuck. Okay. Yes, I am. Blow up the vehicle. Blow up the freaking truck. No, the truck. The red truck. Is it not there anymore? Okay, when you get done, kill me. I'm stuck. What the fuck? That is so totally not cool. And then put your thing as busy. I'm gonna do that real quick. Do kill me. No, kill me. Thank you. Yeah, survive me. Okay. Don't worry. What the hell? Okay, maybe this will help me out. I think I may have broke the game. Because when I got in the red truck, it despawned on me, so I got stuck floating. Then whenever you killed me, when I got back up, oh, how convenient. The hell? Oh yeah, I forgot. And gotta figure out this small gun so I can. There we go. Because it's a sniper. Oh. Kill the LE. He doesn't. Ow. I was healing myself. Too. I know. Two times in a row, I had to fix my hand.